away by Allen. He was looking for Lagunier out of his reach. Then tapped in front for McGrath, who shot it. Mazanec may have gotten a piece of it, but he was on the doorstep and he missed the net.